guys, today is a really special vlog because I'm dedicating this vlog to my really close and one of my best friends, Jaimini Patel. The reason I'm dedicating this vlog to her is because today is her wedding day. How exciting! I am so honored and privileged to be invited to your wedding, Jaimini, and I wish you a whole abundance of blessings and prosperity in your marriage to Kunal. I've been so excited since the time you've told me you're getting married and just, you know, see you as a beautiful bride. I'm here right now at the Te Hihi Estate in Karaka, or Karaka as some people say. And this is where my awesome friend Jaimini's wedding to Kunal Bhai is going to be held. So I'm so excited. So yeah, Jay, this vlog is dedicated to you. So guys, let's go and see Jaimini's awesome wedding venue and see what this awesome place is all about. Lots of people do know about the Te Hihi Estate because there's a lot of New Zealand and Kiwi shootings that happen here. You've probably seen The Bachelor or The Bachelorette that was also shot at the Te Hihi Estate. So guys, come along with me and let's congratulate Jaimini and Kunal Bhai on their awesome wedding and this auspicious day for sure. I am just so excited to see Jay as a bride. So let's go, guys. Oh crap, wait. Don't want to forget this. that would be not nice. So I better remember to take this with me. And yeah, and my bag as well. No. See, this is how excited I am that I forgot to like take Jay and Kunal's present. So I'm just walking to the actual place where the wedding is being held. Wow, such a beautiful limousine. I'm guessing this is the limousine the beautiful bride Jaimini has come in. So I'm inside the Te Hihi Estate Villa now, and I'm walking towards where the actual wedding is going to be held. And while I'm walking, I'm just getting footage of how it looks around. It's so beautiful. Look at it. Look at the interior of this beautiful villa. And just ahead of me is where the wedding is going to be held. I will be heading that way very shortly and taking you guys along with me to check it out. Wow, check out the setup, guys. This looks like it's straight out from a Bollywood film. It is such perfect weather. It's such perfect, crisp, warm weather for a beautiful outdoor wedding. Oh, check out this little cutie. Hello. I am pretty early, but whoa, what a beautiful place. Honestly, I can't wait to see Jay walk down the aisle as a bride. Check it out, guys. And I'm fully out here now in the actual area where the wedding is going to be held, just taking some snaps to show you from different angles of the stunning setup here, the beautiful wedding I am about to experience of Jaimini and Kunal. Love the umbrellas, love the mandap, and here's me. Here is me. Just a few more snaps, guys. I just simply can't get enough of this amazing setup. It just looks so beautiful. It's so peaceful and so calming. And the pool just gives it a more unique, stunning, breathtaking look. Honestly, I just simply cannot get enough of it. And if you just swivel around to this corner, check out the cane furniture. Looks so comfy. Last snap, guys. I just appreciate this beauty so much.
Wow, this is so neat and so, so cool. Jaimini and Kunal have created a wedding guide for their wedding day. So this basically covers all the steps and the rituals that are going to be taking place throughout their wedding. There is a brief description provided for each ritual or step. And check out the illustrations. That is just so awesome. Like, it's so colorful and makes it enjoyable to read. I just love it. Awesome, guys. Awesome.
The cover illustration is the best. Totally looks like you, Jay and Kunal.
So the groom is coming on a horse, but I can't pass everyone to get footage because that will disrupt the photographer and the videographer and the rest of the guests. So we will see Kunal Bhai very soon. So now all of us are getting ready to see the bridal party come through. I'm so sorry, I had to mute the music because there was a little bit of wind in the background that was interfering with the music in my recording. But honestly, regardless, they just look so stunning. Look at the outfit, look at the color combination, and all the girls just look so stunning and beautiful. Honestly, it truly, truly is a magical Bollywood wedding. It just is amazing. And the beautiful girl you see here, that is Jaimini's sister, the last one coming out. Aww, so cute. And now that they are making their way towards the mandap, we are getting ready for the entry of the one and only beautiful bride. Here she comes, looking all beautiful, Jaimini Patel. And once again, everyone, I had to mute the music in the background because of a little bit of wind interference. But that just gives me more of a chance to talk about how stunning she looks, just like an angel, honestly. Oh my God. I think her entrance made everyone so emotional because she's just looking so, so stunning, so beautiful. Her outfit complements her so well. Oh my God. Oh my God, she's just so beautiful. Such a vibrant and stunning entry of the bride and the rest of the bridal party. Oh, so cute. Honestly, the audience always waits for the entry of the bride. That is the most awaited part of any wedding ceremony.
Let's start by saying, Jaimini, you can't see her at the moment, but she looks absolutely stunning. Kunal, you're looking very happy yourself. What an amazing setting we're in. It's hard to imagine that we're actually at a wedding. It feels more like a Bollywood set. Before we begin, we have a few housekeeping items that we must take care of.
The ko bhai bhi hai saath, mere nipun bhai.
Hi, bhai. Hello, audience, how are you?
How are you?
I'm awesome.
That's good.
You know, today we are at marriage. Beautiful place. Oh my God.
Yes.
Big estate. Yeah, I didn't eat anything since morning. But anyhow. Yeah, so beautiful place, beautiful people.
Yes.
And
very nice.
Beautiful sister.
Yeah.
See.
An awesome brother. And we are so happy
thank
to
you.
Be.
That's what I'm waiting for.
We are so happy to be celebrating our other sister's wedding today to Kunal Bhai. So we wish her all the best.
See you soon.
Bye.
Shivam Kalyanam Arogyam Aishwaryam Nirvikneena Shubham Bhatu Sumai and Rajeshwai. Come forward. Ayyao Bandijana. Monika Ben Tila Subhari Lavadake.
Around everywhere, so please scan in and do that if you haven't done so already. In the event of an emergency, we are to relocate to the grass area just behind us over there. Now, I was so emotional at the beginning of all this, I even forgot to introduce myself, so hi, I'm Naresh, Jeremy's cousin.
I know it's a bit of a way out from Auckland, and also during these COVID times, it's not easy. This is our second attempt trying to have this wedding, and also it's been very stressful, and she's actually started a degree as well, so she was studying the last few nights. We did it, we made it. I love her, she's amazing. And yeah, just thank you everyone, family and friends. It really means a lot to us. And also I want to thank all our vendors, Sony Auntie, Bridge Tents, Swami Narayan for catering, Guruji and his team, Ankit and his team, amazing work. And as you can see, the venue's looking amazing. Yeah, so thank you, enjoy. We're just going to walk out of here now and maybe take some photos. So we'll see you around. Thank you.
In closing, I would like to convey my heartfelt thanks and appreciation to all of you from both sides of the family for your ongoing love and support today. Jeremy and Gunal, on behalf of each and everyone here, we wish you all the very best in your very happy married life ahead, and may all your dreams come true. And you know, given that I've given you some tried and tested marital advice, hopefully it's not too long before we hear the pitter-patter of little Jamie and Cornelis running around. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you. You have been amazing. JC Krishna and safe travels home. Thank you.
Presenting to you all the newlyweds, Mr. and Mrs. Patel. Such a gorgeous couple. So we are just heading now to have lunch at the beautifully decorated marquee. Very, very well organized and planned. The seating arrangement is great. Here is me and Nipun Bhai about to be served some delicious lunch. Yummy food we have just been served. Oh, look at that. A small token of appreciation Jeremy and Kunal have created for their guests. And that is a wrap. Jaimini and Kunal's wedding, the best wedding of 2021. I hope you guys all enjoyed attending the wedding with me. And definitely stay tuned and keep watching my channel, because I will be uploading the reception video. And that will give you a chance all to attend and relook at Jaimini and Kunal's reception. So just a few more snaps I took at the wedding. Here is a picture of Nipun Bhai, Kunal Bhai, beautiful Jaimini, and myself. But before going, I just want to say, guys, if you want more footage of Kunal and Jaimini's beautiful Indian wedding, then definitely visit the Light and Dusk channel on YouTube, or you can visit this link right here, which will take you directly to that video. You can also find the link in the description section of this video, where you can easily access the professional video of Jaimini and Kunal's wedding. Light and Dusk was the official videographer and photographer for Jaimini and Kunal's wedding, so it would be great if you could check out his channel for the professional wedding video.
And I definitely will all catch you once again at the reception video. So keep watching my channel and stay tuned for Jaimini and Kunal's reception video. Up until then, take care and stay safe.